Hey, wait a minute. Who's the weirdo in the tent? Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Yo, you're that guy, right?
What?
You're that guy.
No, Lee, can you leave me alone, dude?
Who is this?
Oh, yo, I'm your biggest fan.
What?
You're, Rugenus, right? You're with McJuggerNuggets or whatever?
Sorry, dude, you have to go.
Why? What, this is a park.
Like, it's not, I know, but it's...
This is... Oh, yo, cool tent!
Can't you just come to
Where'd you get the tent?
Walmart.
Oh.
Best they could offer.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what are you...
Are you guys sleeping here or something? What is... Oh.
No.
Can you just go?
Why aren't you guys at the house? You know, big house with everybody.
No.
Listen, it isn't what it seems.
Yeah, things are different.
Different.
Yo, life sucks.
You know, you haven't posted in a while. What's up?
I know. It's just there's no time. I don't feel like life's pointless. Like there's nothing to do.
Hey, life isn't pointless.
It's kind of pointless.
No, it's not. You gotta. You know. I mean, this tent's pretty cool. It's not pointless, right?
I guess.
I mean, that is true.
It's like, life sucks.
So where is the big guy, you know? McJuggerNuggets?
No, don't say his name. Don't say his name, right?
Why not?
What? It's this forbidden word. Listen, you have to go. Like, I can't.
It's a public park.
That is true. We are in a public park.
If anything, I think you should go.
Third day in a row.
This
is where we ended up.
This is where we ended up.
That's kind of sad. Well, so, you can't stay here. You gotta post, man.
What
you gotta,
is he
I gotta post?
To do?
Post what? They post? Don't care. No one cares.
What? Everybody cares. Listen,
who's everyone?
Your fans, me included.
That's true.
Every day, men, we're waiting.
It's easier to just mope around.
Doesn't look easier. Where are you going in the bathroom? In the trees?
The Gatorade bottle's kind of full now.
Oh, God. Okay. Well.
Oh, you empty.
No.
Maybe, you know she's right.
Oh, my God. What are you doing?
Yeah, man. You gotta get out of this tent. We're all waiting for you. Okay. We miss you, man.
Guys, we have a lot to talk about. I can only imagine how confused you guys are right now. First things first, excuse my voice if I sound a little nasally. I have allergies and it's kind of blowing up right now. Now, the first thing I want to do is thank everyone for being here. Thank everyone for the recent support. I really appreciate everyone who's helped me out and basically supported me through these rough times. I really appreciate it. And thank you guys for your continued support. I really appreciate it. All right, guys, let's get right to the point. Miguel, Tippy, and I do not live at the RiDGiD House anymore, and we were evicted by Jesse, and I do not work for Jesse anymore. I'm not really going to speak specifically right now because it's really not the internet's business, but just know that I don't work for him anymore, I don't live there anymore. Tippy doesn't live there, Migz doesn't live there. It's not really the internet's business anyway, so we're going to keep it at that. But if you guys have any specific questions, ask in the comments below. I'll answer what I can, but just remember it's a hard situation for everyone, and stuff happens. If I need to speak on it at all later on, I will, but at this point, I'm not going to, because, like I said, it's a crap situation for everyone, so, yeah. One thing I do want to mention is it's definitely not a series. This is not a series. I know there's going to be a lot of people in the comments saying it is, but it's literally completely not. I'm in the position where I'm literally homeless at this point. I've been staying at Jessica's mom's house, and she's been helping us out a lot, but me or Jessica do not have a place to stay. We've been sleeping on a couch surfing. But yeah, that's the reality, the situation, guys. We are homeless. We are put in this position where we're gonna have to try to jump back and try to find a place to go. The only problem is during COVID and during these times, there's not really a place to go. I had a realtor send me all the rentals around this area, and there was 7, and they were not good. Because of the state of COVID right now, it's pretty much impossible to find a place to stay or find a place to live. And the housing market is so expanded that, like, I am not going to get approved for a mortgage. I don't have a job anymore, so I can't get approved for a mortgage. I'm kind of stuck in this shit. shitty situation. Shout out to the people who have no place to stay. It's unfortunate, and it's a real crappy situation during COVID, and I feel bad for the people who have no place to stay. So where do we go from here, really, is we're going to try to find a place to stay. We're going to try to find a place to rent or something, and you guys are going to follow me throughout that journey. I don't know how often I'm going to post or what I'm going to really post about, but I figured you guys would like to follow the journey of how it is to basically go from nothing to something, or try to attempt to find something to do. That's the situation. Once again, thanks everyone for the support. You guys have been awesome. Like, me waking up every day to like Twitter comments asking where I've been and what the situation is has been literally amazing, and I really appreciate everyone just reaching out. It's really helped me out mentally. Once again, thanks for the support, and I will be giving that PS5 giveaway at 50k still, so if you guys want to subscribe, go for it. I still have it, and I don't have any plans on selling it, even though it might help out, but we'll see, depending on the situation. Currently, the giveaway still is gone, so if you guys want to get that PS5 at 50k, I'm giving away, but yeah. Also, let me know what kind of content you guys want to see. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to go narrative-based or what kind of content I'm going to be showing on this channel. Probably not narrative for a while. Like I said, none of this is a series. This is all reality. So I figured you guys can follow me in trying to find a place to actually stay. So yeah, thanks you guys for watching so far into this video. Like I said, if you have any questions or concerns about anything, please leave them in the comments below. I'll try to get to them. I'll answer whatever I can. And yeah, I don't work for Jesse anymore. Like I said, I don't live there anymore. Not sure what else to say, but I really appreciate the support. Thank you guys for reaching out. Thanks everyone who DM'd me personally, and thanks everyone who continued to support me. These are going to be some rough weeks, and it's no bullshit. Like, it sucks. I'm jobless. I'm homeless. This is not clickbait. This is literally the reality of the situation, and I know I've said that plenty of times at this point, but it sucks. So, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more uploads. Let me know what you guys want to see in the comments. We're gonna get some more people in here, some new people you guys haven't seen in the channel. Not sure what I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna try to do this channel full time. I don't know the position yet or what I want to do, but thank you guys. I'll see y'all soon. Oh, and before I forget to mention, don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Also, I wanted to talk about how Tippy and Miguel are actually kind of fine right now. They have a place to stay. Probably not the best situation for either of them, but everyone is okay and healthy, which is the most important part. And I'm really appreciated where I am in my life, just because I'm healthy, I'm alive, and things can always be worse. So guys, keep your head up high, and once again, thanks for all the support, and enjoy the upcoming videos. I'm gonna try to give you guys some content. Love you. Bye.